Novelist and short story writer William Faulkner was an unparalleled storyteller, and he wrote from a spiritual and a sacramental imagination. Though not explicitly religious, his work resides solidly within the Judeo-Christian tradition. Join us to explore several of his classic short stories.